The Chinese Foreign Ministry says the U.S. is sending very wrong and dangerous signals when it comes to Taiwan. Chinese Foreign Minister Wang Yi and his American counterpart Antony Blinken met Friday to discuss the territory on the sidelines of the United Nations General Assembly in New York. U.S. officials said the White House reiterated that it wants to keep open lines of communication to manage U.S.-China relations.